ang binili ko, B?
Wala.
So, ayun na nga. Bumili na naman kami. Na-raid na naman ako ng Watsons. Tingin, B. Tingin.
Sponsored by.
Tingin mo muna.
Vivo Smart Home.
Tingin mo muna ano yung binili ko. Watson. Wala na naman po tayong pera. Kasi kinain na naman po ako ng Watson. Ah! Ay, Diyos ko Lord. Wala na tayong magagawa. Ang haggard na po. Galing pa po tayong trabaho. Wala lang. Gusto ko lang mag-film. Oh my God. Hi guys! Ako po ulit. MC here. Nagay shimas. Okay? So today, I'll be showing you some of the things that I bought from Watson's. Oh my God, Watson's haul na naman po. And I'm so sorry sa mukha ko. I just got home from work and I went straight sa SM North EDSA to buy some of the things that I really need sa Watson. Guys, I really need the things that I'll show you. Every day ginagamit ko sila and it has been years? Ano, months naman siguro nung nabili ko to. So if you guys are interested, please keep on watching. So, very first product na binili ko is this one. This is the No Shine Mattifier by Quick FX. So, I bought this for 99 pesos. I've been using this for 5 years now and I can prove and I can say and I can attest na sobrang effective niya sa pagpapaliit ng pores. And actually, hindi naman pagpapaliit ng pores. More on sa pagbo-blur ng pores mo. And na-fill in niya talaga. Kasi ako, I do have large pores that I got from Papa. So, ayun. But still, blessing. Kailangan lang i-cover up. So, this is my first buy. Again, that's 99 pesos. And then, bakit nandun pa? Huwag ka magulo kasi nag-film ako. Huwag ka maingay! Mamaya ka na mag-electric pa. Maingay yan, naririnig yun eh. Oo. Oh. Huwag ka magulo! Huwag ka magulo! Yung next kong product. So, this is the Glow Tonic Pixie Skin Treats Gluten. So basically, I've read some vlogs, red vlogs. Basta nabasa ko yung mga vlogs and I've watched vlogs regarding this product. And sabi nila talagang nakakaganda siya ng skin. So I'm going to use this kasi way back in college, I've used a rejuvenating toner na generic siya. I've got that from a friend and it was effective pero the peeling was too obvious kasi. Kasi talaga nagbabalat yung mukha ko. So, gusto ko ngayon makatry ng medyo high-end. And let's see if this... Ah, sorry. This is 1,050 pesos for this one. And ang cute, no? Pwede mo siyang i-gift. Ang cutie lang. Wala lang. And favorite color ko, may green. And then, for the second, third product that I bought in Watson, we have the Rose Water Glow Mist by Lux Organic. So, this is the rose water variant. They have three variants neto. They have the blue and the green one. I believe yung green is yung mattifying. Blue is the parang collagen. May hydrolic kineme acid. Lalagay ko na dyan. So, this one, I bought this kasi I watched yung kay Miss May Layog na favorites ba yun? Basta I forgot yung pinaka, parang most recent yung video regarding dito sa mga miss. And she mentioned na sobrang love niya to. And I love Miss May Lyle. So, I trust her word. So, I'm gonna try this. Kasi, ako, I'm oily. But I also love setting my makeup. And I don't usually retouch using the powder. I retouch using mist. Kasi parang nare-refresh yung skin. Kasi lalo na yung face ko super sensitive. Not just my face, but also my skin. So, this retail for 219 pesos. I'm just going to put na lang dito sa part na to or dito. Yan, ha? So, this is my third buy. For the next one. So, again, as I've mentioned kanina, medyo sensitive yung skin ko. So, I rarely use talaga yung mga may kojic soaps kasi nai-irritate yung skin ko. But, I also love using yung mga baby soaps kasi hindi ako nai-irritate. But, of course, since budget-friendly dapat din, kasi medyo mahal din yung baby soaps eh, I often go to soaps or bath gels ba yun? Or bath foams. But this one, I tried this kasi parang 2 weeks ago and in fairness naman sa kanya, whitening siya, but, maganda din, hindi siya nakaka-irritate. And, just a disclaimer, I don't like na magpaputi pa. Kasi, thankfully, and, na-bless naman ako nung fair skin. I got that, I think, from my dad. And then, wala lang, pinento ko na. So, this is the product that I bought. Yung Soul White Korea, yung double white whitening soap. Bakit ako gumagamit ng whitening soap? Eh, sabi nga, maputi na ako. Hindi kasi even yung balat ko, I just use it sa arms specifically. Kasi iba yung kulay niya sa skin ko, kahit sa body ko, and sa legs ko. So, kaya gusto ko lang pantay. So, I'll try this for a month. So, I think this retails for 89 pesos. Tatlo na sila. So, very good pa. So, the fifth product that I bought is one of my favorite conditioners ever since, like, elementary. Ang haba kasi ng buhok ko and my hair is wavy. It used to be very straight, pero nung lumaki ako nung ginupitan, medyo na-rebound, naging wavy siya and then nag-dry. So, I got used to using cream silk conditioners dati, up until now, actually. So, I'm just gonna try and use this variant of Triple Keratin Rescue, yung pang ultimate color revive. Kasi, my hair has a color. So, this retails for 279 pesos. So, ano na siya? 300 ml na yung product na to. And, let's see if it will help my hair na maging, ano, silky and maganda pa rin yung color niya. And, let's go naman dun sa makeup part na binili ko, actually. I bought this Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless Fit Me Foundation. So, I've been hearing a lot of great reviews about this product. Especially now that it also has a pump. Di ko lang na-check kung may pump to. Kasi yung tester dun sa Watson walang pump. Pero let's see, sana may pump. Well, regardless if may pump or not, maganda pa rin naman. I've read reviews about this sa vlog ni Miss Anne and watch pala. Ano ba? Read ako na rin. I've watched vlogs about this. And in fairness naman, maganda daw siya. Lalo na sa textured skin like mine. Kasi again, like I said, malalaki yung pores ko. And it kind of affects na, hindi ako pagdikan, kahit may primer ako minsan eh, parang nakikita pa rin. So, I often go for foundations na intended for oily skin or yung medyo dewy yung effect. I've tested this kanina, parang may oil siya ng medyo very light. Kaya, very good product to. Actually, hindi ko na naabutan yung sale. This retails for 399 pesos. And it contains 30 ml of the product. I'm in the shade 118 or light beige. Sabi ni ate, nag-oxidize daw kasi to. So, I often go dun sa mas maputi. Kasi acidic ako. So, usually, pag haggard na ako pa uwi. So, I often go for the lighter one. Pero sabi naman niya, kahit nag-oxidize, this is really good for my skin tone. So, let's try. And I've been using yung nabibili sa Mercury na 50 pesos. Yung shade ko doon, Classic Ivory. So, let's see for this one. Kasi yun, kapag gabi na, I can see naman talaga na pag nag-oxidize. Kasi yung kulay nga na yung arms ko, which I said kanina, iba talaga yung kulay sa face ko. So, sana maging okay pa sa akin. Alright, so for the next makeup product that I bought, I have this. This is the Infallible Full Wear Concealer by L'Oreal Paris. This retails for 450 pesos and it contains 10 ml of the product. So I really, really love this product. Di ko pa siya natatry kasi from the words of Miss Anne Anakay and some vloggers, I forgot yung mga vloggers na panood ko. But, nare-rave nila to. Kasi, para daw siyang yung Tarte Concealer. Siguro dahil sa size nung Doe Foot Applicator nito. Sorry, hindi ko na masaswatch kahit yung foundation kanina. I'll try to make a video na lang about those. So, I wanna try this kasi sabi nila, pwede to kahit wala kang foundation. And, maganda siya. So, let's try. Kasi, minsan ayoko din talaga nagpa-foundation lagi. Kasi, parang ang bigat sa face. So, ayun. Try natin siya. Again, this is 450 pesos. Wait, that has 10 ml of the product. And then, last but not the least, I have my BLK Cosmetics, the Shimmer Jelly Multipot in the shade Pink Amethyst. And this has 4.2 ml of the product. Kasi kanina, And also, sorry, it retails for 349 pesos. This is my very first BLK Cosmetics na product nila na hindi lipstick. Kasi I'm really, really curious about their face products. Kasi I love their lip tints and their lipsticks. Pero ngayon, di ko pa kasi afford yung lipsticks nila. Pero ang ganda kasi tingnan ng lipsticks nila. I mean, if you are a lipstick lover like me, magugustuhan mo silang itago. But since itong BLK, they launched the universal line. Gusto ko kanina talaga bili yung ano nila eh, yung BB cream ba yun na may sunscreen, I think, or SPF. I'm sorry, hindi ko talaga masyadong familiar. But, ayun, gusto ko sana siyang bilhin kasi naisip ko sayang naman yung mga foundation and BB cream ko kung hindi ko muna gagamitin. So, naghahanap ako kanina sa Careline and sa Everbelena dun sa Watson ng SM Mart. Pero, out of stock yung parang nakastick na crayon ni Everbelena or ni Careline. Kasi gusto ko yun. Kasi gusto ko mag-try mag-highlight. Kasi parang ano na siya, parang super convenient thing na naka-crayon type lang siya. But since out of stock, nag-try ako dun sa iba. But eto nung nakita ko, grabe guys, ang ganda. I still have it here actually, pero dahil hindi maganda yung quality ng camera ko, hindi ko magpapakita. But since aalis kami, I really would like to try a highlighter. And this is a jelly formula. As in, para talaga siya, pwede mo siyang gamitin sa cheeks, even sa lips. You can use this sa lips if you are that creative, and also on your lids. But I'll use this as an highlighter. Again, this retails for 349 pesos, weighing 4.2 ml. And then, the most last product na kailangan ko, of course, is my lotion. I cannot live without a lotion kasi, as I've said nga, super sensitive ng skin ko. Kapag nag-dry siya, makate. I have eczema kasi, so very, very good sa akin na I'm using this kinds of lotion. Yung non-irritant, mabilis mag-absorb. Yun. So, I often go to St. Ives. This is the renewing collagen and elastin body lotion. Yung variant nila. I'll just put the price, but I think this is 235 pesos. So, this is my second buy. Mauubos na kasi yung first ko. But yung una kong variant is revitalizing. Yung color purple or lilac. As well as the blue one. So, very good naman actually. While I was using that, talagang after ko maligo, hindi ko feel na may lotion ako. Kasi, syempre, naglagay ako lotion. I mean, once I put it, after 2 to 3 minutes, wala. Na-absorb na talaga siya ng product. So, very, very good for St. Ives. Kasi, ayun, tulad sa akin na sensitive skin, na kapag na-araw na ng init-init. So, thank you, St. Ives. Sana, sponsorize ako. Charot. Kasi, share kami ng mommy ko sa lotion. So, ayun. And then, last but not the least, hindi kasi sa akin to eh. Yung Michi to. So, he got 2 perfumes, yung Iroc Bench. So, signature scent niya to. Hindi ko lang sure yung price, but I think this is 120 pesos. So, that is it for everything. So, ayun guys, shinare ko lang. Thank you guys so much for watching. And again, I'm really sorry for the background and the lighting. And of course, I'll try to do better sa next videos. And isasama ko na talaga kayo sa pag-dili. Medyo nahiya pa rin kasi ako mag-vlog sa labas. Eh, hindi ko kasi kasama si Michi kanina. So, late na kami nagkasama. So, ayun. I hope that you like this video. Share po and paki-subscribe. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.